Hi everybody, this is Lunaria again, and I am back with another speed paint. You know what, from now on I'm just going to try and sing a little bit before at the beginning of every video. Why not? I can do that. Alright, so this speed paint here is just me figuring out a chibi style. I guess for those who don't know what a chibi is, it's just a little tiny version of whatever character. I think I explained it in another video with chibis. But I would have trouble drawing chibis, and sometimes I wouldn't figure out what's the proper style of a chibi. So, you know, just drew up a new character and decided to try out chibi style and chibi style. In case you're wondering, yes, both styles are actually surprisingly different, because the chibi is an even smaller deformed character of the chibi style of a normal style. So yeah, it's just me trying to figure that out. This character here that I am drawing is just a made up character. She is a white witch, a witch who does naturey stuff, you know. Pretty greens and lights and yada yada. yeah, I think that was pretty much it. to be honest, I have no idea who created chibis or chibis, but I do know the first time I heard of it was in Sailor Moon with a small lady, and her nickname was Chibiusa, and then later in a later series in Sailor Moon Classic, we come upon with an even smaller child with red hair and heart-shaped buns on her head, and she was Chibiusa. I thought that was so cute but so dumb at the same time, but whatever. Cute is cute, right? So right now, as you can see here, a Chibi is a less detailed version of a chibi version. As you can see, the chibi style still has an actual body. As you can see, I drew breasts for her. And still feet. Whereas the chibi version is more imitating of a childlike body, but with not much feet. I just did him in like a triangular shape, I guess. And here I am now designing the White Witch. This video, I didn't want to like fully go into the whole character drawing process. I just wanted to do the sketch. So I just pretty much recorded myself drawing the sketch. But at the end of the video, you'll get to see a fully colored version of this character. And I thought she was really cute to draw. I wanted a change from what I've been doing lately. and this was a nice change of pace, surprisingly. I thought I was gonna be like, well, I don't wanna do this. But I did. I went through it. And yeah. It was just really fun. Right now here, in the chibi styles, now seeing as the normal version has, long hair, I sometimes struggle when it comes to drawing hairs on chibis, because their bodies are smaller than their heads. So it's not like I can do the neck connecting head thing.
Oh, excuse me.
But as you can see here, I still keep to the clothing designs as in the normal version. So the long coat and the dress. Yes, she is wearing a dress. It's not skirts. And as you can see with the legs getting shorter, I almost struggled with losing the socks, the thigh-high socks, especially on the chibi version. Because her body is even smaller now. Her head is much bigger, though. As you can see. The hair almost touches the floor. Well, that's actually, it's not really much else to talk about, except I just wanted to do a sketch of my chibi style figuring out, which I think now I have a chibi style figured out, so that's good for me. So if you guys like the video, just go ahead and hit that like button. If you want to see more work from me, just go ahead and click the subscribe button, which is the bell-shaped symbol, and click the checker box if you want notifications. Alright, so, this is pretty much the end of the video, guys. Thank you all so much for watching, and have a wonderful week.